We can choose to protect our planet and all the amazing creatures who share it. So pass the word, generation to generation, a bright and beautiful future is in our hands.
Katina and Kayla seeing how they're maintaining their weight even in adulthood. So we have those types of interactions. There's times we'll come out and just spend some quality time, very calm, relaxed, and building a relationship with our whales and relating with them. So that might be one-on-one, doing a lot of different body runs, getting to know each of our whales and their unique personalities as they're very different from one another. So all six of these individuals will interact with each other and their environments in a variety of different ways. All right, so we have our trainers coming on out here again. We'll ask them to swim on over here towards the stage. We have Katina and Nalani who've already popped up over here. Katina is the whale on your right-hand side. Nalani, her daughter, who is now 11 years old, sitting up. And Makaio popped up next over there, and Trua is looking for a vacant spot.